Let's add the paragraph marks back in Word 2019. Go to your Home tab, then your Paragraph section, and then click the Paragraph Marks button right here. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.